Good morning, one and all present here, honorable dais, all dignitaries on the stage, respected principal, beloved teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, my speech topic is my favorite player. Friends, we all are citizens of India. India is the most beautiful and splendid country in the world. It is land of religions, customs, festivals, and great people. It is the land of great players. They made our India popular in the world. Guys, can you guess who is my favorite player? He is none other but everybody's favorite Milkha Singh. Milkha Singh, the man, the legend, the flying Sikh, the sporting icon, and the finest athlete India has ever produced. He was born on 20th November 1929 at the village of Govindpura in Punjab. He was born in a Sikh Rajput family. He was orphan during the partition. After his education, he joined Indian Army. He got married with Nirmal Kaur in 1962. She was the captain of Indian women's volleyball team. Milkha was the first Indian athlete who won the gold medal at the Commonwealth Games. He won gold medals at Asia Games in 400 meter and 200 meter running. Friends, Milkha is the only Indian who broke the Olympic record. He is the real dreamer and achiever. He represented India in the Melbourne Olympics, the Rome Olympics, and the Tokyo Olympics. Finally, Milkha is the combination of hard work, tenacity, determination, and passion. Due to his outstanding work, Indian government honored him the Padma Shri Award. He is also known as the Flying Sikh. He got many medals through his entire life. He donated all his medals to the nation. What a great patriotism! He wrote his autobiography. Its name is The Race of My Life. The book is very inspiring. There is a famous movie on his life, that is Bhag Milkha Bhag. Friends, Milkha Singh is a real icon and hero of young athletes in India. Friends, through his life, he gave inspiration to the young players of India. This great Indian track was passed away on 18th June 2021 at Chandigarh. I salute this greatest player and stop my speech. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.